Usually what we do to start the day off is get the feed wagon out and go in and feed the teenagers, or yearlings if you will, and they especially like corn. Corn, and they get a diet of hay, corn, and roasted soybeans mixed with vitamins and minerals. And they like to eat stones to have grit to help digest their food. And make sure they have fresh, clean water. These birds were just let out this spring. They'll be out all summer. They were housed in a barn from last fall until this spring. And once they're adults, they can handle a lot more outdoor activity in the winter at this age. From here on in, they'll need very little shelter and will be out here all summer. Ostriches grow to about 12 to 14 months. They can be in around 250 to 300 pounds. And at that time, quite often, that's when they're ready for the market. Ostriches require 6.5 to 7 foot high fencing. An ostrich itself can get 7 to 8 feet tall, so therefore you have to have fairly high barrier fences to keep them.